Wake the fuck up.
Yours without mine, and mine without yours. In this ever-moving, infinite, beautiful, chaotic, dysfunctional dream. But where there is one, we divide one into. Divide the whole into yours and mine. Here, now I see. I own these words. They are my words, not yours. My creation, my pronunciation, my very own enunciation. My own syllables and rhymes, my own meter, my own time. These are my words, not yours. Mine. Mine, 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 mine.
In the deep sea water probably gives out a deep sigh. I turn my body over, once again, to the howling of a dog, then close my eyes. My body, lying in the night, is silently receiving electrical waves. This is the center of the earth. The farmer whose back was in the shape of an A. I wonder if he has already gone to sleep. The farmers who were moving around like the characters in a TV game. On the roof, made of bamboo woven together, a nightbird cries. The trees in the village cry. Akabaka, akabaka. How are you? How are you? The motorcycle boys who I just left are probably still playing. Hanging around outside a disco that plays Michael Jackson, skirt chasing Japanese girls. You are sleeping. with laundry still hanging out on the veranda. A magazine is opened up beside your pillow. Even if you swim up in the middle of your dream, nights in Tokyo are shallow. I tried writing a letter to you many times, but I couldn't find the right Japanese words to describe the atmosphere of this island. And so instead of writing a letter, I'm sending out words like notes that are neither Japanese nor Indonesian, wishing that my emotions that make the air vibrate very faintly will reach you in Tokyo. The people on this island believe that there is a demon living in the ocean, in the sea of Sigarasha. Other than children, there are foreigners only. As I walk the dark streets with not even one street lamp, I begin to feel more and more that there could be even several types of demons in the darkness. A dog walks unsteadily down the street like a ragged cloth. A duck glows white in the darkness. The fish in the deep seawater probably gives out a deep sigh. Deep sigh. Deep sigh. Deep sigh. Deep sigh.
Get some funny looks when I bob my head like Louise Brooks. I get some funny looks when I bob my head like Louise Brooks. Who gives a hoo ha ha if I bob my head like Louise Brooks? I get some funny looks when I bob my head like Louise Brooks. Bob your head like Louise Brooks. I wonder, do you dare to bob your head like Louise Brooks? I know your mum don't care if you bob your head like Louise Brooks. Don't matter what you wear when you bob your head like Louise Brooks. Such a feeling rare when I bob my head like Louise Brooks. People, they stop and stare when I bob my head like Louise Brooks. I know they see red when I bob my head like Louise Brooks. Well, it's just not fair if you can't bob your head like Louise Brooks. Better off dead if you can't bob your head like Louise Brooks. I get some funny looks when I bob my head like Louise Brooks. I get some funny looks when I bob my head like Louise Brooks. Who gives a bob my head like Louise Brooks? Get some